Good morning, Gilchrist Grizzlies, and welcome to Grizzly AM, your morning news show. I am Maddie.
And I am Victoria. Today is special. It's Thursday, October 17, 2019, and it's Special Area Day 4. Please stand for the morning pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, from which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the news. Grizzlies love reading, and we have two events coming up to celebrate reading. Tonight is Family Literacy Night for kindergarten and first grade. Bring the whole family to enjoy reading activities in our media center from 5 to 6:30.
And tomorrow is our AR celebration. Did you make your goal? All students who made their goal will enjoy special activities and a treat. Congratulations, Grizzlies, on some awesome reading.
And speaking of awesome students, here are the star students for the month of September from second grade.
Good job, second graders. Here's Ms. Stevenson with our PBIS winners.
Hey, good morning, Grizzlies. Today we will celebrate our fourth grade winners who were caught being respectful, responsible, safe, and being a team player. So without further ado, let's congratulate our winners. We have Savannah from Ms. Adams' class, Tucker from Mrs. Bottini's class, Sawyer from Mrs. Brown's class, Chase from Mrs. Cloud's class, Mia from Ms. Maddox's class, Alexia from Mrs. Studd's class, and Faith from Miss Williams' class. Have a wonderful Thursday.
Here's Brady with the Gilchrist Weather Report.
Checking on Grizzly Weather Station, we have a current temperature of 56 degrees and a projected high of 75 degrees. There is a 10% chance of rain. Now it is time for the Principal's Corner with Mr. Crow.
Terrific Thursday to all my friends out there at Gilchrist, and so neat to feel a little fall in the air, a little cool this morning as we were getting up and getting out. Wasn't it that today feels so nice? It's our first kind of fall day, and it makes me excited. But what also makes me excited is talking about reading, and tonight is our first literacy night of the year. And if you're in kindergarten or you're in first grade, please talk to your parents about coming tonight. Bring them to the media center. Show them how we check out books. Show them how you read books. We can even take AR tests tonight. It's going to be so much fun. We're going to read stories together. So please, if you're in kindergarten, first grade, think about coming to our first literacy night tonight at Gilchrist tonight. We'll see you there. Have a great Thursday. Read, 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 Grizzlies.
Thank you, Mr. Crow. Our thought for today is every day do something that will inch you closer to a better tomorrow.
Please join us again tomorrow for another edition of Grizzly AM. Have a great day.